the power to shape our own destiny. And it reminds us that we as a people don't shrink from a challenge. We don't shirk our responsibilities. We embrace challenges. We don't fear the future. We shape the future. That's what we do. That's who we are. That's what you're about. That's why you're here. That's why I ran for President of the United States of America. That's what makes us the United States of America. Thank you, Portland. God bless you. God bless the United States of America.
Well, the president there in Portland, Maine, making some comments on health care legislation, and the president heads to the health care law, and the president heads to Boston. A couple of fundraisers in Boston. He's also set to make some comments about the floods in New England. He's been asked by Deval Patrick, the governor of Massachusetts, to take a look at some of the flood damage in New England. We're going to go back to Portland, give you a look here as the president greets folks up there. We'll watch this as it continues.
Going to prison. One just might be president. Only in America, dreaming in red, white, and blue. Only in America, where we dream as big as we want to. We all get a chance. Everybody gets today.
heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground, but there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. Traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Coming up behind, make my way through this darkness. I can't feel nothing but this chain that binds me.
President Obama in Portland, Maine. You'll be able to see that event again later in our schedule and also on our website, cspan.org/healthcare. All kinds of recent events on healthcare and a link to the